Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. Today, i-share ko sa inyo yung secret ko kung paano nag-lighten ang aking skin. Disclaimer lang guys, lahat ng skin tone ay magaganda. May iba gusto nila morena sila, yung iba naman gusto nila na maputi. Skin mo yan at katawan mo yan, go ka kung saan ka masaya. Lahat ng products na i-mention ko ay readily available sa ating grocery stores. So kung maubusan ka man, eh madali mo siyang hanapin. Para may basehan kayo, papakita ko yung skin tone ko before. So yun na nga guys, that was me 7 years ago. Alam nyo na ha? The first product that I'll be showing you is this. Taran! This is the Kojisan Kojic Acid Soap. 7 years ko na din itong ginagamit and it only costs 120 pesos. It comes with 3 bars already, so sulit na siya. This soap is effective in diminishing dark spots, freckles, and acne. Ang nagustuhan ko sa product na to is that it's very effective and whitening. Ang lakas baka kinis right after taking a bath. Yung feeling na squeaky clean ka paglabas. In using this product, ilather mo siya sa whole body mo at ibabad mo siya sa skin mo for 2 to 3 minutes. Paalala lang, huwag patagalin ang pagbabad kasi nakaka-dry ito ng skin. Sa mga sensitive skin dyan, I suggest Silka Papaya Soap kasi mas gentle, non-irritating. Second product that I'll be showing to you is this Glutathione Intense Whitening Body Scrub. What I like about this product is that magiging smooth yung skin mo right after using this. And it only costs 99 pesos for a small tub like this. May strong floral perfume scent siya, which I love. This product is really not harsh skin. Actually, moisturizing pa nga siya eh. Bango! Right after kong i-rinse si Kojisan, eh ina-apply ko na to si Glutathione sa buong katawan ko. Especially sa elbows, sa knees, sa kilikili, at sa mga singit. Third product na aking ipapakita sa inyo ay medyo may kamahalan, but trust me guys, you have to believe me na kailangan natin itong product na to because masasayang lang yung pag-whiten nyo ng skin nyo without this product. This is Sunblock, the Nivea Sun Protect and Moisture. It has SPF 50. Got this for like 300 to 400 pesos. I'm really not sure. Comment lang kayo sa baba kung sinong may alam kung magkano to. Para sa akin, it's good to invest on good sunblock and higher SPFs para maprotektahan yung skin natin from the sun rays. The fourth product that I'll be showing you guys is this Ascorbic Acid from Watson. Baka nagtaka kayo, bakit kasali yung vitamin C? Because vitamin C helps in skin repair. May beneficial effect siya sa skin cells. Gaganda na yung skin mo, iwas sakit ka pa. San ka pa? Lastly, additional tip ko, drink lots and lots of water. Kasi nakakatulong ito mag-detoxify and also it makes your skin look glowy. And lastly, huwag kalimutang magpayong. So yes guys, that's it for my whitening secrets. I hope na may natutunan kayo. Thank you! I hope you enjoyed watching. See you soon on my next video. Bye!